balls, two strikes to Sogard. Shaw is running, pitches inside. Shaw got a jump and a half, and then he got hit by the throw from Sucre. Oh, that got Shaw, and he is shaken up.
I don't think that they even got a glove on that. I think that went right into Shaw as he slid into second base.
His night has ended. Is there going to walk him off?